Don't spill that beer. I'm not giving you another one.
Whoa! Oh, shit.
Of course you did, like right when I told you.
That's JJ, my best friend since the third grade.
Dude, come on, man, get out of here. What about the DCS? Wasn't that today?
Nah, they're not getting on the ferry.
It doesn't help that your ass is the one who's shooting a gun.
You know what I should have done, man? I should have just done talking around here.
Trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my lungs so you could breathe. I've got
freaking missed you, Max.
I've got you, brother.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you.
If you get caught with this thing in a pinch, you're going to jail. But you and me, man,
we got nothing to lose. We really don't.
No, we don't share the same blood. You're my brother.
My best friend, John B. Yo, have you lost your mind?
Come down this road, you're gonna end up just like your dad, Ghost.
If you keep going down this road, you're gonna end up just like your dad.
5 years, 20 years, come back, we'll always be the same. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my love.
It was clear provocation.
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 I am not stealing anything.
Until we say goodbye on a dying day, because I've got you, brother. I've got you.
So proud of you right now. Thank you. It's really sweet of you.
Good thing your best friend is JJ Maybank.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me.
We lost them.
You drove them straight through the storm, man.
Well, John B., this is a good framer of you.
He's 17. Are you kidding?
Captain, mission accomplished, sir.
I'm not figuring it out.